The 26-year-old Lowell lost his arms in an accident in 1997 when he was just 8 years old. However, it didn't deter him from pursuing his dreams of playing cricket. He fought through the tough times and became self-sufficient by selling walnuts. Slowly but surely, Lone progressed towards achieving his dream and he finally became the captain of the Jammu and Kashmir Sparrow team. He bats by putting his bat between his neck and chin and bowls with his legs.